This episode is sponsored by Ontario Wildlife Photography by Noah Cole, a beautiful photo book featuring songbirds such as Blackburnian Warbler, Bobolink, and my favorite, the Scarlet Tanager, as well as non-avian species such as moose, turtles, and dragonflies, all from an array of habitats across Ontario. Ontario Wildlife Photography is a tribute to the natural world around us. Ontario Wildlife Photography is available from Dundurn Press and online from Indigo Chapters, Amazon, and on greenravenphotography.com. I'm gonna thrush up ahead here. I think it's a Swainson's thrush. There we go. Lots of black-throated greens here too. I'm gonna try to be careful not to spook this one too much. Can't tell yet if it's close or not. Sometimes they sing quietly. I've reached about as far as I'd like to travel today at Pine Tree Point, so I'm stopping and listening to Swainson's thrushes, myrtle warblers, and other songs around me before turning around and returning to the trailhead. My name is Rob, and this is Songbirding. More myrtle warblers. American redstart. Myrtle warbler. I'm going to begin heading back. American Red Start right here. Okay, once again, a female song. That one there. So I'm noticing the song doesn't have the ending up or down. Don't think that's exclusive to the female, but I wonder if that's the only type of song it sings. Okay, that was also the female. She switched songs. And that was also her too. So that's interesting, because that was... it's almost mimicry of the common yellow throat. Hissing in here, she has several different songs. All of them short warbles. That one there. That one was a bit of mimicry. This is all still the same female. So that female has moved on. Great dragonflies here today, but I can only do one thing at a time, so this isn't a day for dragonfly photos. Here's another American Red Start. See if there's any chance I can get a check. See if this has the male plumage or female plumage. It's awfully dense in there. Not likely I'm going to be able to tell. But from my limited experience now with female song, probably a male, because it's singing the upward and downward inflection version as well, like that one. Turn trip down the trail. We got mostly black-capped chickadees, American Red Start, American Robin. Ooh, red-eyed vireo. Part of the peninsula, not as many red-eyed vireos, because the canopy doesn't get very high here, if you can even call it a canopy. Lots of red starts. got a male in front of me, and I'm not sure on the left. That one's the male. Male on the right now. Oh. Someone repeated his song. While it may be confusing that red starts have so many variations, they're at least short, generally. You hear the wailing of a herring gull. We've got three ducklings with no parent.
This episode was sponsored by Ontario Wildlife Photography, which can be found at Indigo Chapters, Amazon, and retail brick and mortar bookstores in Ontario. Songbirding in the Quietude was recorded, engineered, narrated, and created by me, Rob Porter, with cover art and logo design by Lauren Helton, and Creative Commons music from Scott Buckley.